Hi, I'm Sarah with the American Red Cross in Paulsboro, New Jersey, where there's been a train derailment and chemical spill causing evacuations for the area. The Red Cross is responding to provide meals, snacks, and drinks to responders and investigators on scene. We're also on standby to provide sheltering in case any more evacuations are ordered. This is just another response for the American Red Cross in New Jersey as the relief efforts continue for Superstorm Sandy.